All right, well, we're back. D&D game went on like far long. Jesus Christ. And they wonder why I only want to do it like once every 2 weeks. All right, so I was going to play Zelda today, but I don't think that's going to happen. But I think we can at least beat this game. So let's go do that. I'll have dinner. Enjoy the rest of my evening, I guess. Finish my laundry, maybe. Yeah, there really isn't that much left at all. There's at least this final level. Plus the level that comes after it, so... If they have it. I would assume that they have it, so. And I'm assuming that this is, in fact, the alien dude. Too much about hidden stuff. Seeing as it is the final level. Could have used more.
Oh, I know.
Damn. I don't know quite how to counter those just yet. A lot of hang time there. No, you don't. Horizon base level. Okay. It makes sense. It's like their other like massive franchise. Currently. Crumble Rumble. Yes. What were the? There's like some other puzzle pieces. There. Oh yeah, yeah. That makes sense. Let them like kill themselves. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Pro skater loves to get by. Let's see. Tony Hawk. I can give them some credit for having Tony Hawk like first. Well, it's a lot easier than the first. Or at least a lot easier than I made it out. Three puzzle pieces? Five guys? Okay, there's another level. I mean, it already has the right look, which is awesome. These guys did a really good job of creating, like, similar feeling game world. Like obviously like past projections, right? Gyro to aim. Loyal Osram, If one of them will be like your dad, or they're all just gonna be like generic people. I haven't played enough of the game to know this. It might be anything more than just generic. Supposed to look like one of the dino guys. That's cute. Like the watchers or seekers or whatever they are. Security scouter. I guess with this one I have to keep my eyes to the sky. I gotta do all the things while doing action stuff. Make like little tinkling noises. And does this not hurt me? No, it does. Okay. Because I went through it before, right? I must have attacked it. I'm actually kind of glad that I died, because I would never have seen that before. Thank you.
Wait, I'm not hearing things, right? Oh, there they are. Eternal Outcast, trained as a legendary warrior. Okay, so that is her dad. They are actually unique people. I appreciate that. A couple of the other ones, they were kind of like just all the same, right? So I kind of appreciate it when they give me unique characters.
Get it to follow me all the way down here. anything here that I can do. Like everywhere I can find. Pursuit of knowledge.
Yeah.
That was a lot of fun. It's an old PS5. Oh, it's not an old PS5, it's my PS5 shell. Other ship's protection covers, the most stylish way to prevent burn up on the end. Yeah, because we still have to get the, I'm assuming this is a CPU. Thank God this didn't have water in it. Effectively an Olympic shoot. I figure it would have been an HDMI, right? Take cover. That can't be everything. The people. Thomas Giraffe, a colossal cartographer. Non-exploding barrel. Save your ass. Delicious AI. So funny. Danger blank. Yeah, that was funny. Ancient interface gives its wearer focus. Alright, that's it for them. Before we do that, I have to finish this other one. Where are the last puzzle pieces? Because after this, there's still four more puzzle pieces. problem I'm kind of having is that I know that this thing's gonna lead me to it. However, it's not like it's gonna tell me how to open this. Really, all it was. It looks like the T-Rex from the first game too. Disrespect corpses. Okay, so where the heck are the last puzzle pieces? Mud from Death Stranding. Okay, there was at least enough stuff to keep warranting a spring. Actually, what I've been like kind of waiting for is a level that's based around using a his little flying machine. He has two power now. I love it. That was great.
Yeah!
my hardest, but I feel like I'm going to fail this boss. Looking at it correctly, I mean, like, the Tina Foley logo was bad. Oh, we're gonna put him back together. We'll be right back.
Yeah, see, it's happy. Or neutral.
Thank you.
you.
This game is lovely. Bolty, jab, jab, kakaboom! Ring, ring, buggy bunny. I actually like it when they kind of give these guys like their own stupid little name. Pumpkin the Rooter. It's like the end of Super Mario World. Volter, Vina, or Beatboxer. Bone Shock Rock Lollipop and Vulture. This is a sweet. Big ol' Ink Me, Master Squash, I didn't read yellow. Squirty, Jelly Cool, and Snapcap Squirty. Fugu, Rumpley, and Dexter, suck up. Minimon, Cobbling, Mini, Leon, and something else. Peeper. Captain Short Fuse, Captain Fincher. Well, they had the eye patch on the different eyes. Fidget Frosty and Tama Trio, they were basically the same boss. Like I said, the one was like slightly larger. Chief Kawa, Genie of the Lamb. Mega Glooper and Overflow. Wait, that's not this one. Large Eye, Mid Eye, that's right.
Cute. Galaxy Discovery, now you can reenact the thrilling final battle as often as you like. Three out of four.
Thank you.
to take like 4 hits.
I did it that time without dying.
Right, there we go.
What do you mean, no?
Alright, I'm not gonna finish the level. Mental achievement. That was the very last puzzle piece. Well done. Looks like a special friend awaits you at the top. Congratulations, you were the world of that evil bully thing today. But there's so many lost bots to rescue. Did you find them all? No, I did indeed find them all, right? Oh, there's one more. Well, it goes here. Great Master Challenge? Oh god. I'm assuming that this has no checkpoints either. So many of these favorite ones. Because the only thing in this game that kind of doesn't make sense to me is the false jumping. Get it, right? What? actually happened there. Damn, I tried to push it. It's only so long that I can actually fly this. This on its own might become like a little mini screen. Much like I expected this already to be tonight, beating the game. I gotta have dinner. Let's try it a couple more times. At least gonna get to the wall button. Legitimately, what actually hit me? One more try. One more try and then I have to go. But I promise, I will come back and play this if I beat it. That doesn't count. I have to make it past the bird. One more try, past the bird. Okay. I gotta go. Damn. Okay, that's fine though. At least I know that there is like some sort of like hard extra challenge. Check on a couple of our friends at least. All these guys. Yeah, helmet. Get done. You don't want us to know that you have that. I don't think there's anyone else that I haven't seen do their thing. Okay. I will come back to this another time in the near future. And we will do that final level. And see who the final Mr. Man is. Alright, anyway. Thanks for watching tonight. Much appreciated. I'll see you again sometime soon. Yeah.